I will follow you closely, Spellbinder.
Ugh, damn internet. Shit.
It is a good thing you have that comb key. However, It only allows a few people to pass through the honeycomb gate at a time. The gate lies in the center of the honeycomb wall, an accursed construction of Randars the Builder. It was built after the fall of Bastion. The honeycomb wall contains us and prevents Eleazar from mounting a full attack on the apiary. We'll have to be careful sneaking through the apiary. We need to go down through Bumbler Town and to the Mooncliff Gates to get into Bastion. Very good, Spellbinder. Let's hurry across Bastion, and the Silent Market, and through the Tyrian Gate. Tyrian Gorge is dangerous, as you well know. We need to find a good vantage point.
There's more potions. More potions.
This nook is well sheltered. Though we are right beneath their mandibles. Bear with me. This scheme has a lot of moving parts. We want to turn the Umbra Legion's weapons against them. Plan is to get a dragonfly and use it to drop an explosive barrel of Kermes fire on the honeycomb wall to melt it down. First, we need our own dragonfly. Unfortunately, the adults bond with a particular race, so one raised by the Umber Legion, or a hundred legger, will never serve a mouse. I need you to go into the hatchery cave and get me a dragonfly egg. I'm sure the cavern will be guarded.
All right, nice.
Intruder! Don't take eggs! Feed you to hatchlings!
Let's see.
Thank you. right. I curse your blood 1,000 times. May your children devour you alive.
You find a perfect egg in the pond. It nearly hums with life.
Ah, this egg looks perfect. I can tell it will hatch into a noble beast. It will take a bit of time and care to get this egg to hatch. Meanwhile, we have time to construct a harness. The best suited material would be the milk webs that goat weavers spin. Goat weavers are extremely shy, so you may never see one. But they hang milk webs around the rocky cliffs they climb. Can you gather some?
Nice. Leveled up. Let's see, 95.
That looks like enough milk webs. Now we just need to weave them together and... Oh, yeah. How does one handle these strands? They're too sticky. I suppose the digger drones must know how one is to use these blasted, viscous milk webs. I'll keep trying, but I need you to question some digger drones. Don't take "ugh" for an answer. Thank you.
Are you here to fight me? I will surely f*** you.
That smell? A spellbinder? I thought they smelled bad on the inside.
All right, let's go. Get it. Oh. little shovel. Save enough mates.
Thank you. Use my blade before he uses the shredder.
Thank you.
And finished.
Thank you, Spellbinder. I was afraid I'd be braiding his hair forever. Quickly, let us be away from this place. You are trying to weave with milk webs? That is very tricky, even for me. I imagine it sticks to your hair. But if you sift a little dust on the milk webs first, they become much easier to handle. Like this, see? There, you've got it.
I know, I'm gonna leave right there. And on a good note, I wanna thank everyone for tuning into the stream. Thank you for checking my channel out. And if you'd like to follow me on social media, all my links are in my my Twitch channel right here, in my link tree. I want you all to have a good day. Stay safe, stay healthy, and I'll see you all soon.
All right.
Yeah.